I've been on all the Dirty Harry movies. It's my job. Just before he says, "Do you feel lucky, punk?" That's when I pull back the hammer on the most powerful handgun in the world. And it's a good job that I don't have any ears, because apparently there's one hell of a mine comes off it.